we thank you, Lord. We never want to forget to say thank you, Lord. You've been so faithful, so merciful, so kind, so good to us, Lord. Even when others have let us down, Lord, you have never let us down, Lord Jesus. You've always been right there, Lord God. Even those times when we may have thought you were late or you took too long, you've always proved yourself to be right on time, to be right where we needed you to be, Lord God. You've always proven yourself to us, Lord. You're such a great God. You're such an awesome God. So we magnify you, Jesus. We give no one else the praise. We give no one else the honor. Only you, Jesus. Because only you are worthy. You are the only true and living God. And we love you, Jesus. We adore you, Jesus. And we thank you. We magnify your great and holy name. We bless your name, Lord. Sometimes we just need to take the time to say thank you, like Pastor said this morning. Lord, so we continue to say thank you. We can never say thank you too much, Lord, because you've been so good, Lord. And even if you never do another thing for us, you've already done enough, Lord, because you gave your life on a cross for us so that we could live forever, Lord. Oh, we thank you, Lord, for eternal life. We thank you, Lord, because one day we're going to live forever with you. And we're grateful for that, Jesus. We have a hope beyond the grave, a hope beyond this world. Oh, we thank you, Lord, for eternal life. Oh, Lord God, so many times we get caught up into the day-to-day activity. But we want to thank you for eternal life. Because things on this earth are temporary. But one day we're going to live with you forever. And we say thank you, Jesus. We bless your name, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Tonight, Jesus, thank you for giving us the opportunity to come into your house just to worship your holy name. For Lord, you are great. Lord, you are wonderful. You are my provider. You are my savior. You are my king, Lord. For thou art great. Thou doest wondrous things. Thou art God alone. And I just thank you tonight, Jesus. I just ask that you anoint tonight's service, Lord. You lift up each and every one of us tonight, Jesus. Pick our spirits up, Lord. Touch those that are here. Touch those that are not. That you just anoint the service, anoint the singing, Lord, anoint the worship, for you deserve all the glory, Lord. We just thank you tonight that you anoint the preaching for your word. It's not getting void, in Jesus' name. I just thank you tonight, Lord, for giving us the opportunity just to come into your presence, Lord. For Lord, you are great, you are wonderful. We just thank you tonight, Jesus. Thank you for all that you have done, Lord. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Hallelujah. The Bible says, make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness and come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he who hath made us and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good and his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations. Can we give him praise right now as the worship team comes? Lord, we lift you up. You are glorious, O God. You are glorious. You are mighty. You are worthy to be praised tonight. Thank you for your presence that already is here, O God. That your will be done in this place, O Jesus. We glorify and honor you tonight with everything we do, O God. We lift you up, Jesus.
Glory to God. Song of the free.